I believe for not only for us, for all teams, fans are a very important part of the team, but especially for Olympiacos that they really love the team, they usually support the team, and there are a lot of them that they really cry in a good moment and a bad moment, and all these, let's say, feelings. There are some guys here that we know it and we try to do the best for them also. I remember the game against Barcelona, the fourth game. Give us a ticket for the final four, and the fans they really helped a lot, and the atmosphere was really great. Feelings when we won the first EuroLeague, when we came back.
Goes by himself, gets it to Printezis, he makes it! Olympiacos ahead, 0.7 seconds, seconds on the clock, Georgios Printezis on the assist, 5.
The way that they was happy and they feel so excited and so happy, and this made me happy also that the team succeed, and they feel so nice.
To join him and together they raise up the champion.